Church on the Rock. Are you ready to worship the Lord this morning?